it's very hot here in Arizona. It's getting into the 90s, and that one just probably put me over the edge. I'm gonna keel over.
I'm with you, Jane.
And they're gonna have to carry me away, Janet Johnson.
Jane, I'm with you. I'm with you. Sexual fantasy often leads to violent reactions, which is why we get rape. So I don't think you can say that that's why they didn't want to execute her. But I think that the foreman did a fantastic job in explaining. Look, we didn't like her. Kind of the same way the jury didn't really like Casey Anthony, but we didn't feel we had the
explanation.
He didn't say that either, but he did say, and I think that this is a great point that Dave made earlier, that it is harder to feel that way about a woman. And if she were a man, I totally agree. I think she would be on death row. I think she would have gotten death. But that doesn't mean they like her. It doesn't mean that they fantasize about her. It just means they couldn't get to the point of killing her. And let's give Nurmi and Wilmot some points that they made that a feasible choice. It's kind of a big victory for them, and everyone's been trashing them. I think we have to say the defense did their client right.
Tricking the jury.
We're going to continue this debate on the other side. Should Kirk Nurmi and